place.
Yes.
Dionne Warwick. And you know the cover I'm about to show.
Yes, I do.
You surprised them when you showed up because the record company printed this label on your record and they thought this is who was showing up over in Paris. They put a white woman
on your
record. What was the reaction when you showed up?
Oh, quite amazing. I walked out on the stage at the Olympia Theater. And of course, they were accustomed to seeing this.
Yes.
And it was, I mean, a collective gasp. It was, I said, yeah, I ain't no white woman, I'm black. I did.
And then you sang.
And then until I opened my mouth, they didn't believe that I was who I am.
Wow.
Actually, until I started singing. Then all of a sudden, everybody kind of relaxed and sat back and enjoyed.
We have to take a quick break, but stick around. When we come back, I will ask Dionne about how she met Sidney Poitier. We'll be right back.